this famous Chinese general called Xing He, the bloody thing, he just fucking disappeared. With tons of riches on it, including, yeah, my fucking knife. That's it. Look after yourself, eh? History lesson's over.
I'm gonna kill that motherfucker. They really wrecked this place.
His men are here.
This place creeps me out. I don't like this one thing. Would you just shut up? I don't want to fucking hear it. You know what?
Shh.
Thank you.
that me? I see him! Come on!
Bitch, back it up! Come on!
Okay, Jason, channel Indy. Where's this? I need to reach that ledge. Two switches, easy. Rot. How do you keep finding me?
I know. Well, you're leaving a trail of human breadcrumbs, mate. Helen fucking Keller could keep up with you. Not that I mind the body count. You coming up? Come on, give us a hand.
I don't have your knife, all right?
No. Jason, that's not all right. It's just a little fucking knife that I asked you to get me, but you're too bloody incompetent, too fucking lazy to get it for me. Too busy playing games, aren't you? Well, fine. I just gotta play a game of pin the tail of the donkey with Keith.
The only thing I found was this ring. I bet it fits on the compass.
Well, I don't know, everyone. Stick it in, then.
This is some magical shit.
My heart's at a flutter in anticipation. I'll see you around, Chase.
You know where I'm supposed to go, don't you?
Oh, my life. Just know where you're headed.
How the f-
You? You fucker. You took your time getting here, didn't you? Personally, I'm worried that your heart's not in it anymore. But Chase, don't worry. Look at Keith. Keith just cries all the time now. Actually, he's become a bit of a drag.
Just shut up.
No. We've got a little history lesson for you. Listen up. Remember Xing He? With his treasure ships out trying to collect riches for the Mings? Remember him? Yes, Mr. Buxer, of course I remember. Answer that like that. Right, when I ask you a question, answer me back, all right? Well, fucking Xing He, he's got this captain called Lin Kong. And Lin Kong goes fucking AWOL with his ship's hold at the Chengyang full of Barclays, right? And he settles right here, enslaves all the locals, but Xing He, ooh, fucking Xing He sinks his little empire in just a few years. What do you think happened to the treasure? Very good question, young Jays, very astute. Well, the treasure? Nobody knows where it is. It's not on the boat anymore. And Lin Kong, that fucker's nowhere to be found. Treasure hunters have been after that crap ever since. Even the bloody chaps tore the island apart looking for it, but nobody knows where it is. So best not to all chase. Chin up. Good luck.
I'm in a cave-in waiting to happen.
Thank you.
shit! Down here! Ready! Fuck the car!
Slow.
Get him! Come on!
Get up, Grim. You're just looking.
We gotta bring the roof down.
Hey! Yeah! I'm gonna eat you alive!
Try the compass. Gotta be some way to activate it.
Why do I get a bad feeling about this?
You put a tracker on me, didn't you?
Well, you're my favorite pupil.
Hey, stay away from me.
Are you calling the shots now, eh? Is that what you're doing? Hector, apparently I'm no longer calling the shots, so dismantle everything and
slip Keith open from there, cut the chip.
Wait, yeah? Wait!
Hold on. What's that, mate?
You're calling the shots.
Hector! Good news. Apparently, I'm back in charge. Yes, don't get Keith. No. So, any close to finding me knife yet?
I'm almost there, I think.
Almost there, sir.
What, are you serious?
All right, almost there, sir.
Go on, put the compass piece in. Right then. I'll sort off then, shall I? Keep safe.